Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we will discuss how you can get a job in Canada from India or any other country for that matter. And if you are already in Canada, tab bhi ye job search strategies aapke kaam zarur aayengi. So do watch the video till the end.
And we will also share something which we feel can really help you to stand out from others in your job search. So my name is Nishant.
And I'm Tanu, and let's get started.
सो पहले ये डिस्कस करते हैं कि इज इट इवन पॉसिबल टू गेट अ जॉब इन कैनेडा फ्रॉम आउटसाइड. सो इन वन ऑफ आर प्रीवियस वीडियो विच वॉज अबाउट ग्लोबल टैलेंट स्ट्रीम, इन विच आई शेयर दैट हाउ यू मे गेट अ वर्क परमिट फ्रॉम कैनेडा विद इन 10 बिजनेस डेज. सो उस वीडियो में मैंने अच्छे से एक्सप्लेन किया है कि वाई गेटिंग अ जॉब इन कैनेडा फ्रॉम आउटसाइड इज अ लिटिल कॉम्प्लिकेटेड. सो इफ यू हैवंट वॉच्ड इट येट, द लिंक इज इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, डू गिव इट अ वॉच. बट आज की वीडियो में ये डिस्कस करते हैं कि ये जॉब मिलेगी कैसे.
Now, job search के दो scenarios हैं. We get a lot of messages on our Instagram where people are asking कि Canada में हमें job चाहिए, कैसे मिलेगी? Now, most of these people are either in the immigration process or they are just planning to move to Canada. In short, they do not have their COPR yet and they are looking to directly get a job in Canada. And the second scenario is where people already have their COPR and they will be landing in Canada in next couple of months and they want कि land करने से पहले ही हाथ में job offer आ जाए.
In my opinion, getting a job in the first case where you do not have a COPR yet is a little difficult. But in the second case where you already have a COPR, getting a job will be a little easy because obviously in every online job application, there will be a question, are you legally authorized to work in Canada? And agar aapka answer hai no, to aapki application ko to pehle side rakh diya jayega. But if you have a COPR, even though you haven't landed in Canada yet, you can still answer this question with a resounding yes. So, अब आते हैं जॉब सर्च पे. सो जॉब सर्च का तरीका मोर और लेस वुड रिमेन द सेम रिगार्डलेस यू हैव अ COPR और नॉट. सो लेट्स डिस्कस दैट नाउ. Now before you even start with your job search, the first thing that you need to do is to format your resume. Now most of you must have already heard that you need to have a Canadian style resume. But honestly speaking, मैं खुद एक HR professional हूँ and I'm into recruitment. So honestly, ये Canadian style resume भी एक simple resume ही है. इसमें कुछ अलग नहीं है. It's just a way of explaining your job duties and achievements in your resume.
And also, try to alter your resume as per the job you're applying for. Read the job description thoroughly and try to include the same keywords in your resume. Hence, one resume for everything wali policy yahan Canada mein nahi chalegi.
If you want us to make a video on Canadian style resume, then do let us know in the comment box and we'll definitely try to make a video on it. So, pehli cheez to yahi hai ki pehle ek achha sa resume banao and once you have a good refined resume with you, then start with your job search.
Job search ka sabse pehla tarika hai ki online jobs apply karna shuru karo. No rocket science. And Canada में सबसे बड़े and majorly used job portals हैं Indeed.ca and LinkedIn. लेकिन इसके अलावा और भी job portals हैं जैसे कि Workapolis and you have your Monster.ca and ZipRecruiter and also Canada government का अपना भी job portal है which is called jobbank.gc.ca. But for someone who doesn't have a COPR, applying to online jobs is equivalent to अंधेरे में तीर चलाना. Because when you're applying for the job, you do not know if the company has a positive LMI for that particular role. But do not lose hope and keep applying to your relevant roles.
This is very important, guys. Apply to only the relevant jobs, जिसमें आपको पता है that you are really good with that. ऐसे ही कोई भी मिलती-जुलती jobs में apply कर दोगे, जिसमें you do not even have an expertise, तो it would be a waste of your time. So applying to two very relevant jobs is much better than applying to 20 irrelevant jobs. So please keep that in mind. Now the second strategy is कि Canada का virtual number ले लो. Virtual numbers के काफ़ी सारे platforms हैं such as Freetone, Soontel, Mightycall, etc. This is important because in case a Canadian employer likes your profile, then they would want to contact you. और international numbers पे ज़्यादातर कोई call करता नहीं है, इसलिए Canada का virtual number लेके रखो. But this is only for the people जिनके पास COPR है. Because if you have a COPR, then you are authorized to work in Canada. So अगर कोई Canadian employer आपके virtual number पे call करे, तो at least you can tell them that you are authorized to work and you will be landing in Canada very soon. But अगर आपके पास COPR नहीं है और आप फिर भी Canada का virtual number लेके बैठ गए हो, then it would seem like that you are trying to deceive a Canadian employer by showing a Canadian phone number. So never do that.
Now the third strategy is be active on LinkedIn. LinkedIn is a job portal, but more than a job portal, it is a networking tool. And I cannot stress this enough. Canada mein aadhe se zyada jobs networking ke through hi lagti hain. So it is very important that you take out some time to network with people on LinkedIn. Make it a habit कि हर दिन एक दो घंटा तो networking करनी ही है.
और networking का मतलब ये नहीं कि बस location पे filter लगाया Canada का और दे धड़ाधड़ लोगों को connection request भेजते चले गए. कहते हैं ना, cheating करने के लिए भी थोड़ा सा दिमाग का इस्तेमाल करना पड़ता है. वैसे ही networking करने के लिए भी सही strategies use करनी पड़ती हैं. So connect with people who are relevant to your field or the recruiters who are hiring for your field. So for example, if you are an IT professional, then search for technical recruiters or people in Canada who have the same job title as yours presently and then send them a connection request with a personalized note.
Talk to them, introduce yourself, understand the job market, understand their story as to how they landed in Canada and what helped them to get a job, and then express your interest to work in Canada. And if you already have a COPR, do let them know that you'll be landing soon and if they can connect you to a hiring manager who's hiring for the relevant field and who might be looking for a professional like you.
Now coming to the fourth strategy, so to stand out from others, apart from having a very good resume, you should also invest time in preparing an excellent cover letter and a sales pitch deck. Yes, job search is like you are selling yourself, so even if you are not a sales or a marketing person, you should still prepare a cover letter and a sales pitch. Cover letter is basically a one-page document where you can write anything important that you could not mention in your resume. You should also include why you are interested in this role and why you could be a great fit. And for all this, you need to research about the company. You cannot copy-paste one cover letter for all your jobs. Cover letter should be customized just like your resume. And talking about the sales pitch deck, then it can be a PowerPoint presentation or a PDF document, whatever you like. So it is kind of a detailed cover letter where you tell the company about the problems that they might be facing and how you can solve those problems and what you exactly did in your previous organizations to solve the similar problems.
अब आते हैं इंटरव्यू पर. सारे इंटरव्यू प्रिपरेशन तो हम इस वीडियो में नहीं कर पाएंगे एंड वील मेक अ सेपरेट वीडियो ऑन दैट, बट वी वॉन्ट टू टेल यू टूडे दैट कैनेडा में सॉफ्ट स्किल्स पे काफ़ी एम्फेसाइज किया जाता है. एंड योर सॉफ्ट स्किल्स आर योर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स, योर टाइम मैनेजमेंट स्किल्स, ऑर्गेनाइजेशन स्किल्स एक्सेट्रा. एंड टू इवेल्युएट योर सॉफ्ट स्किल्स, इंटरव्यू में आपसे काफ़ी सिचुएशनल बेस्ड क्वेश्चन पूछे जाएंगे एंड इनका आंसर आपको स्टार मेथडोलॉजी यूज करके करना होगा.
स्टार मेथडोलॉजी मीन्स सिचुएशन, टास्क, एक्शन एंड रिजल्ट्स. So in the interview, you may be asked a question like, tell me about a time when you had to go above and beyond to complete a client project. So to answer this, you will have to break down your answer into STAR. That is, what was the situation? What were the tasks that were expected out of you? What were the actions that you took? And finally, what were the results? And trust me, you will be asked a lot of such questions where you will have to use this methodology.
Another important thing that we wanted to emphasize on is that कि अगर आपको job offer के लिए पैसे देने पड़ रहे हैं या आपको किसी company से job offer आ गया है जहां आपको interview भी नहीं देना पड़ा, तो समझ जाना कि ये fake है. Never fall into such traps. Recently हमें Instagram पे किसी का message आया था where he shared his job offer that he got from a multinational company in Canada. He wanted to know whether it's real or fake. And when we asked, he said कि कोई job interview तो नहीं हुआ था. He was sent a questionnaire which he filled and sent back. And उसी के basis पे उसको job offer आ गया था. तो खुद ही सोचो कि क्या कोई बड़ी multinational company इस तरीके से job देती है?
अब देती है तो यार हमें भी बता दो, क्योंकि हमारे हिसाब से तो नहीं देती. कोई भी कंपनी एटलीस्ट एक इंटरव्यू तो लेगी ही, चाहे वो इन पर्सन हो या वीडियो कॉल पे. एंड गाइस, अभी कोविड के टाइम पे ऐसे स्कैम्स और भी ज़्यादा हो रहे हैं, सो प्लीज़ बी केयरफुल और ऐसे झांसों में मत आना. Now before we end this video, I just wanted to do a recap of my previous video where I talked about the global talent stream. In that video, I shared a link for the global talent occupation list, so go check that out. If you do not have a COPR yet, but your profession falls into that list, then there are bright chances that you may get a job in Canada from outside of Canada. And agar aapka COPR already aa chuka hai, to bas jaldi se Canada ka virtual number le lo and start applying for jobs using the strategies that we shared in this video.
We hope that you found this video helpful, and if you are someone who wants to move, get settled and succeed in Canada, then this is what our channel is all about.
So please like, share and subscribe, and we will see you in our next video. Till then, take care and stay safe.